Look at the card. And I show it to the audience. Okay, in this case it's the Three of Club. Penn and Teller's signature card. Three of Club. Lay it down. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know if you can see it empty or not. This is the hard part. Prediction, and the prediction is right here. Right there, my prediction. Prediction is the Three of Clubs. Deck is gone. The Three of Clubs. On the call, Krishna was in, he's in heaven now, but along with his wife, but his son Tim Cole and his wife, and I think his daughter Robin's still living too. Anyway, Andre Cole thought of some ways to make the moon disappear, and he's excited that Dave Duncan, that David Sitcock in Copperfield, Jewish born, born again Christian illusion magician, is going to breathe life into his illusion and make it a reality. The ways I figure you can make a moon disappear: put a mirror in front of it, a black cloth, black smoke or mist, or use Guy Kramer's bending light, meta materials where, nanobot materials where the thin glass will hide the moon, but it'll reflect the back of the moon, and it'll look like the moon's gone. It's called bending light around an object.